In today's English class, we will learn about subject and predicate. So we are going to do an activity which will help you to understand about subject and predicate. So let's start. So we have to arrange these words to make a meaningful sentence. Okay, yes. Now
he reads books.
Yes, now this is a meaningful sentence. He reads books. Now we have to divide this sentence in subject and predicate. So Subhashi ma'am, can you write which one is the subject here?
Yes ma'am.
Okay. Dhwani madam,
yes.
Is Subhashi ma'am correct?
No, she is wrong.
Okay, so what is the correct answer?
Subject is he.
Okay.
And predicate is reads books.
Yes, yes children, this is right, because this is subject and predicate, which is noun part, and predicate means that tells about noun. So let's understand with another example. Okay, now we have to arrange these words to make a meaningful sentence.
Rita
eats
an apple.
Okay, now children, which one is the subject?
Rita is the subject.
And eats an apple. This one is predicate. Okay? Now here is another example.
The
girl
is crying.
The girl is crying. Now we are going to divide into subject and predicate. So the girl is subject, noun part.
Is crying is predicate, the verb part.
Okay? So the girl is subject, is a noun part, and predicate is crying, a verb part. So children, you must have understood how to identify subject and predicate and divide the sentence and write on the correct columns. Okay, so practice well at home and all the best for your exams. Bye.